Health's Executive Director Ben Nangobe noted that Korea decided to require a negative COVID-19 PCR test result for all foreign nationals entering Korea to prevent the further inflow of COVID-19 and its variants. Nangobe revealed that according to Korea's COVID-19 measures, all foreigners arriving in the country by flight are required to submit original copy certificate verifying their negative PCR test results for COVID-19 to the quarantine authorities at the airport. Thus measures, he says, also applies to holders of diplomatic, official and treaties visa. They will also be requested to voluntarily quarantine themselves at home by refraining from being in contact with other people for a period of 14 days of active monitoring. Meanwhile, all foreign crew members who boarded a ship after 12 midnight on 15 January are required to submit the original copy of a certificate verifying their negative PCR test results for COVID-19 at the seaport officials. Infants and children under the age of 6 are exempted from submitting a test result certificate. Passengers are also required to show their test result certificate to the airline personnel when boarding an aircraft. The test result certificate must be either in Korean or English, and if it is in a third language, a translated version into the two language with a neutral certificate for the translation must be provided. July Nafuka, NBC News, Bantuk.